Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. Jigglypuff is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Chikorita is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Lamiao is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Hurled by seismic toss! It went down! Chikorita is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Its attack rolls. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner keeps gaining stats. The move fails. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Hurled by seismic toss! It went down! Lotsol is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Trapinch is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Floatzel uses its move. fierce glow. Such amazing power. A fierce glow. Such amazing power. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. We'll be right back. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. It's speeding up. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Hit! That hurt! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Sunkern is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh! A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Sunkern desperately holds on. Sunkern starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Aerial Ace hits. It went down. The results are in. It's a total victory for the red corner. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A solid hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Solid hit! Slammed him! It's down and out! Sharpedo is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Leafeon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Infernape is sent out. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Chansey is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It couldn't take it! It's down! Sharpedo is sent out. Sharpedo starts to attack! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Sharpedo tucked in its head. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It couldn't take it! It's down! Leafeon is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Seared by Solar Beam. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.